By dint of a persistence which many thought ill-advised, we persuaded the authorities to convene a health committee at the prefect's office. The prefect greeted us amiably enough, but one could see his nerves were on edge. The only question, he started by saying, was what measures should be adopted. The question, old Castell cut in almost rudely, is to know whether it is plague or not. Two or three colleagues protested. The prefect gave a start and hurriedly glanced towards the door to make sure that it had prevented this outrageous remark from being overheard in the passage. The important thing, Dr. Richard suggested, was not to take an alarmist view. After a good deal of argument, a resolution was arrived at to take the responsibility of acting as though the epidemic were plague. This way of putting it met with warm approval. On our way out, old Castell remarked, "Do you know that we haven't a gram of serum in the whole district?" I knew. I had rung up the depot. The director had seemed quite startled.